What we did was we studied each election, each U.S. presidential election from the last 32 years. So beginning with Jimmy Carter in 1976 and ending with George Bush in 2004. And then what we examined was driving fatalities on during the hours of polling, and then compared that to the Tuesday immediately before and immediately after. Our main finding was of an 18% increase in the risk of a fatal motor vehicle crash during the hours of polling. That's about equivalent to the average election, resulting in about 24 extra deaths. It was remarkably consistent across different regions and eras, and greatly exceeded the risk of on Super Bowl Sunday, on New Year's Eve, or the chance of casting a pivotal vote. At the start of our study, the U.S. had the safest roadways in the world. During the 32 years, however, the United States fell 16 places and is now far more dangerous than Canada, England, Australia, and most other industrialized nations. One reason may be extra driving. Other explanations could include distraction, unfamiliar pathways, speeding, or decreased police enforcement. I think the most immediate application is more safety advocacy by those who encourage people to get out to vote. Good advice would be to reduce alcohol, speeding, and other distractions. Well, one possibility is just more driving, because bad driving imposes risks on other people, so that would be consistent. But on the other hand, you know, sometimes the lineups at polling stations are substantial, during which time individuals are taken off the road. So I think it's more a reflection of speeding to the polls or away from the polls, or trying to jam one more thing into an already busy day.